then over here.
More?
It's okay, I fixed it.
Keep coming. Oh well.
Yeah, I hope they make the game a little bit harder.
If they've got acid melting block vomiting people, flying things, animal infected zombies, we're going to die.
Yeah, but that's the idea, is that it should be hard. I mean, right now,
I know. But that's what I mean. Like,
oh my gosh, there's crap tons of zombies right here. Guys? Hi.
Oh, jeez. Put some plywood on.
Put some plywood on. Plywood fixes everything, guys.
Well, you just put the regular ones on, like the regular wood, and then you put plywood over it.
Oh, yeah. There's a deer. Oh, it didn't make it away.
We should start mining.
Now we'll save that once we get out there. I don't really need to mine now.
Oh god.
Oh, whoops. There.
Hello. Is it me you're hungry for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in the blood on your face.
Oh man, we got to get this fridge.
Patented. Oh yeah, patented. I need to mark my yeah.
Are we attacking the bottom or the top of the bottom part? You disregard, you got it already.
Bam. What are you what now?
Yeah, I think. What's this? I'm gonna keep
what
it.
What is this? Yeah.
Give me. Asphalt.
Haha, I got it.
Damn it.
I don't hear any zombies, guys.
I beat one over the head with a sledgehammer. I don't know, maybe that was the last one.
I'm gonna pick up this bed thing.
That double bed.
Single bed, but yeah.
Whatever. Oh man, I am like getting ready to start starving.
I'm coming out.
What's
I'm tired
this?
Of being
is this
cooped
carpet?
Up in here.
I mean, bloody carpet, but is it carpet?
I don't know.
I'm
on the roof.
No, apparently just old wood.
Is it? Just textured weird on top?
Yeah, I think it's just textured to look like carpet.
Yeah.
Hopefully you can make carpet soon.
That'd be
you can make
sweet.
Carpet in Minecraft now.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool.
Oh, that's what fell. I mean, yeah. Unless you went out on the roof.
Oh, no, that's probably what happened.
Oh no, this guy's up on the roof. Jealousy's he's coming up here. What are you doing?
Mining down the Oh god! Owie.
Owie.
I fell.
Oh shit, I'm gonna eat some food. I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
We got zombies trying to-
I only have a little bit of food left, so I'm gonna save it.
One
piece of asphalt.
It. Stone. Break
one piece of
stone.
Asphalt's not gonna be very tasty, buddy.
No, I'm just saying that I've got asphalt. Those.
Good luck there breaking through stone, crazy zombies.
Damn it, just die, stupid deer! I want you in my belly.
Get in my belly.
Stop leaping all over the place. Ugh.
I got
this.
So it's 3 in the morning. I could kamikaze out there and just start beating zombies to death.
Yeah.
You better be beating zombies to death. None of this bullets nonsense.
Yeah.
Did you double barricade this wall?
Yeah. Done. I put in stone behind it too, and then there's plywood.
Well,
got some, I didn't put that down.
Oh, somebody got the deer.
Got some, log cabin wood to put down.
And then it's barricaded
how
too.
How much stone and stuff did you guys get?
I have 4 destroyed stone, 4 cobblestone.
Okay. I have 14 cobble, 12 asphalt, and 1 asphalt.
Here, I'm gonna make a shovel.
Yeah, I should probably do some. I hate how shovels take 4 ingots.
I know, it's crazy.
Ridiculous. Shovels shouldn't take that much.
Gosh.
What is the sledgehammer?
3 iron ingots. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Sledgehammer. Oh, I need to make a hoe too. Make myself a hoe.
Get your hoe on the go.
My hoe on the go. Alright.
Oh, it's good, over there. There's like 3 deer. I just want to kill them all and then eat them.
And then eat
them. How do we cook this venison that I've got?
You need to put a cooking pot on the floor. I know you can cook rabbit on a stick. I'm not sure how you cook venison raw though. But I'm fairly sure it'll just be the same way. Okay, I'm just gonna break out.
On a stick?
I just wanna bust out and then go get all this venison before it disappears.
Do you have a cooking pot?
I do. Hang on, I'll put it down.
Put your cooking pot down.
You should be able to go up to it and then hold your food over it and then like
I press still have A, not maybe. Found any stone.
Oh crap, nope, I didn't want to do that.
Jeez, I'm getting pretty hungry. Oh hey, stone. Hello, stone.
Can you do it with venison? Check in your inventory if you can make kebabs or something with it.
Yeah, I was looking, but I don't see any.
So make rabbit on a stick, and that's how you cook rabbit on a stick.
Isn't Sebastian just so wonderfully Australian?
Yeah.
You can make rabbit on a stick, even though that's not really a thing.
Wait, I want to do it.
That's not too bad.
Oh, sorry.
Ladder. Oh, yeah. Ladders are a bunch of sticks.
Going back in my mind. You guys are no fun.
Wooden club.
This floor hasn't collapsed yet.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
What?
Like, if you wanted to make, like, 5 sets of ladders, you can click 5 times on ladders.
Yeah, you didn't know that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Found some potassium nitrate. Oh, thank you. That's actually really useful.
And then you go break it
off.
And then
I just broke it.
I'll put it back.
I was trying to get to the stone there.
Yeah. Torches are weird because they take up a full block.
Yeah. Well, so do, I mean, Minecraft torches, but they're like, I don't know.
They don't take up a full block. I mean, what I mean is like,
when you place them on a wall, they don't. When you place them on a wall, they don't.
Yeah.
I mean, you've got to place them twice for it to become a wall torch, but still.
Yeah. Weird.
I'm gonna go upstairs. There's another venison died. Maybe I can grab it.
Here.
Venison? Where are you?
You're going down?
Yeah, I'm going down some more. Go down 80 blocks.
Really?
Or 60 blocks.
Here's some iron.
I wonder if the farther you go down, if like the better the chances of finding minerals and stuff.
It's very possible.
Possible, that's how it is in...
How it is
Did
in
we
real
just
life.
Lose that? I hate this game sometimes.
Damn
no,
it.
It's over here.
All these zombies keep eating on my friggin' venison.
Yeah, I hate how some of the times the blocks like land in the corner of the other blocks.
Yeah. What is this?
What?
Oh, it's just
clay. Oh, that's clay. No, that's
it's clay?
Yeah.
What's it useful for?
Big pot or bowls and stuff.
Well, we now have technology for this.
I wonder if you have to make a bowl and then put the venison in it or something.
You might
Maybe.
Need to. You can make venison stew.
Clay bowls.
You can make a venison stew.
Using can you? Oh, I can make stone stairs.
Mm-hmm. Better than wood stairs.
Well, I hope so.
I don't think you can make wood stairs, actually.
Lump of coal.
It's kind of derpy.
Coal torch. Do you make wood stairs? Just be with the like good wood.
Oh, here's some more potassium nitrate.
Oh, the venison.
Need that for some gunpowder.
Yep. And coal. We need coal for that as well to make gunpowder.
Oh, I think I grabbed your potassium.
That's okay.
I'll make some gunpowder while I'm here. I got some coal.
Then we can make mines.
Alright, let me put another torch up.
I may be no guns, but I can do explosives. Never said that was off the menu.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, passing.
How far down does it go, you reckon?
60 blocks, I think. Oh, crap.
Do you reckon it gets mineral heavy down lower?
I don't know. I would think so. I don't know, though.
Did that just disappear? Oh, it's like in the corner, isn't it?
Yeah, there's that weird corner thing.
You know, it's sun up, guys.
Where is it? Oh, is it sun up now?
Oh, let's go. I just put that iron down.
Yeah, I should take... Again.
No waiting by venison, that's mine.
Yeah, say we go over to those buildings. We can start another mine over there, though.
Stop hopping around, you're not a rabbit! Oh, damn it!
Isn't there a way to make, like, a iron reinforced
cooking pot? Glove? I wonder if you have to make the cooking pot.
Bitch goes down.
Yeah, probably not.
Oh, God, that took a lot of effort. Maybe we can light up the shop bucket.
I'm gonna make a bucket, because I want to see if you can transport water. Oh, we can't get out still.
Go. This venison's head is in a stump. How am I supposed to shoot at that? Ooh, rabbit.
Alright, I'm gonna go collect some water, so we can make a farm.
We'll make some short metal pipe. With that, I can make an iron reinforced club.
Is that rabbit still there? Can I shoot it still? Or did I get it?
Car empty? Yeah.
Oh, I got it first go. Yeah, 3 bits of rabbit. Booyah.
Now, here's gonna be a test. Bucket we'll see water. If the iron reinforced club is better than the regular, or the spiked club.
Alright guys, I got my bucket of water.
You guys see any zombies anywhere? Here's one. Oh wait. Let me go find one.
Okay. They're all here, chasing me.
So here's the spike club. Does took 3 hits. This took 4, 5.
It also depends on your stamina too.
It's true, but both of them take a while. Might as well just use a sledgehammer.
That's depressing.
Might as well just use the sledgehammer. Where'd that? Oh, it's still in there.
That water.
Man, I've got like no room in my inventory already.
Yeah, I know. We need to find a base and start just.
Yeah, we need to start heading up to that area.
Have you got any ammo anymore? Because I'm out of ammo.
I just found a little bit more.
You can have the pistol that I mean, that might have some ammo in it. I didn't even put it in my hopper.
Got it. Alright,
let's go.
You can take it. You feel it.
Let's do this.
Alright, where
take
we
it,
go?
Take it.
See,
take
the only
it.
Problem north? Is that you north? Guys kill them before I get to them.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't. Oh, we should get up the kill count.
Beat you.
Kill count.
There we go. Oh, dang it, kill count.
Okay, so
look at me go. 62.
I have 16. Watch us.
Oh,
crash
I like how it's 60, 30, and then 16. It's almost perfect.
Yeah, we need to like raid more things.
Yeah. Well, now I'm out of ammo. So...
Yeah.
Okay, let's raid this thing.
Oh, there's gas in here. Someone take this gas.
I'll take it, because I'll probably be using it. Yeah, suck it, Blue Walker.
Alright,
okay, I'll raid this house. Somebody protect me. And then I can... We should assign things to carry to people. Like, I can be the food
guy.
Watch out behind you.
Don't
you know
kill.
Mean?
Yeah, I know.
What were you saying?
Like, we should assign things for people to carry. Like, somebody should be the builder, somebody should be the gatherer of food.
Oh.
Stuff like that. Because then it's easy to combine inventories, because you're in the need, like, space for, like, food, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean... one of those things, because now there are a lot of things in this. I can't even carry any more stuff, actually. So,
I got lots of room.
Go raid upstairs.
Sure.
Potato seeds.
I do like how I can one hit with it.
With
that's
what?
Pretty, with the sledgehammer, that's pretty nice.
Yeah.
So many cupboards. I can't not loot them all.
Alright, I'm gonna take this fridge as well. As I can.
Guys, I got a plant.
What plant?
I don't know. It's just, that's just it.
It's just
plant.
A plant. That's all it says.
That's cool, though. Yeah.
That's real handy.
We're planted in a base. Oh, wait, has anyone got a couch yet?
It's in a pot, though.
Ah, more potato seeds, yay.
Yeah, I got some.
We need
well.
To find some blueberries, guys.
Yeah, I know. I keep
forgetting. I've never seen blueberries before.
They're not very obvious.
Yeah, they're like really small and.
And they're just like a slightly blue tinged grass looking thing.
Like they would be in real nature.
Okay.
Well, I don't know. I'd say a blueberry bush stands out from grass, but.
Well, yeah, that's true.
I found the farm. Around.
No, there's some more stuff. Farms, isn't there?
There's a farm.
Yeah,
right
there's
here.
A few, I think.
Raid it. Must raid.
Oh, there's a car. I want to go see. What...
I'm on my way.
Keep your eye out for blueberry bushes.
Away.
We don't need a flashlight.
Fuck, damn. Ah, zombies.
Get anything from signs?
You can get.
Oh, I can't run. Thirsty. Garden.
You jerks.
No.
Anyone check the barn?
We're checking it now.
Oh.
Not
crap.
Up there yet. I'll beat you though. Damn it, I fell down.
Yeah, there's a... Nice. There's a bunch of these oil buckets up here.
Really?
Oh, the explosive barrels.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm taking all the scrap.
What building are we going to torment today?
Oh, I don't know.
We need to blow up the building.
Whatever we want to.
Whatever building.
This is going to be such a long episode.
Have we checked out the house
there's
yet?
There's a rabbit. I don't have enough bullets for it. Maybe I can chase it down.
Only takes one bullet.
Yeah, I haven't got a bullet.
Yeah. Here's a bunch more here and another pistol.
Alright, let's.
Deb.
Yeah.
Come over to me. In this, sports bag, there's another pistol and ammo.
Sweet.
Rah! I'm gonna mine
you. I'm gonna deposit my pistol in there.
I feel like the pick should do more damage, because it is a sharp.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna head upstairs. He's on.
I got the deer, guys, don't worry.
Oh, sweet.
There's another one.
Oh, there's another one. Gosh. Like someone left the back door open. Actually, there's probably not even a back door. Yeah, so they broke the back door.
I got another one.
Another deer?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this fridge.
I now have 9.
That's pretty sweet. I have 4. And 3 fridges.
And I did it melee.
Melee?
Nice.
Getting good at this game, guys.
I'm getting good. I'm not gonna carry more food.
This guy obviously got stuck up here and then tried to beat down through the floor because it's just like sporadic holes everywhere.
Yeah, they do that.
More scrap. Gosh. How much scrap? I have 58 scrap metal.
That's quite a bit.
Was there anything upstairs, Seb?
Yeah, I'm reading it now.
I've also let zombies try to run up, and now the stairs are broken. I can't get up. I'm not going to. another sports bag with some bam.
1 o'clock now.
Yeah, we need to start heading a little bit.
Oh, you guys want some ammo? I just found some.
I'm good for now. I'm gonna start heading up to the buildings up north.
Just taking out these items and stuff.
That's along here.
Which car? I don't know. Probably not.
Hang on, I gotta shoot this deer down. It's like a.
Jeez, did you guys like not even touch the stuff in here or something?
I was putting a lot of stuff away because I was picking up food.
Oh.
I didn't have any. I don't have any inventory.
Oh. Yeah, I got lots of inventory.
Damn it, you stupid thing! Stand still. Let me kill you.
Oh God.
Oh, nice.
Down the house.
Shotgun. Get those bowls. I don't need bowls.
I got it, Sad. Don't worry.
Fine. Anyone want this ammo? I'm leaving it here. It's a sniper. Which is unhelpful right now.
Guys. Guys.
What?
I got a pig.
What?
Kill the pig.
I just killed the pig.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops, I missed.
You missed the pig.
Hey, flashlight.
Wind. Yeah.
There's a problem, guys. I don't have anywhere to put it in my inventory.
Well,
oh geez, I am so hungry.
I don't really need. No, not that. Sticks. I don't really need sticks. At least not right now.
So these can we buildings. Just eat straight venison, or is that bad for you?
No,
you can. Fine. I don't know.
Can't you cook it?
Like, I'm trying to figure out how.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Cause I can make rabbit on a stick.
There's a gun in this car.
I feel like you should be able to, like, put down a cooking pot or something and...
You can.
You know, take care of it.
Ow!
Can you mine a car? That's something I have not done yet.
Oh, it blows up.
Yeah, so that'll not be a good plan.
Yeah, catches on fire and blows up.
So I should kill this car, since Sab's standing right next to it.
There's another gun here. Gosh, dang it. Freaking zombies jumping out.
Just try to shoot me. Here, take this.
Maybe.
Ammunition.
Oh wait, ammunition. I will indeed take that.
A lot of noise coming from this house, guys.
You get scrap metal from those signs. You know those big signs?
Yeah.
Big wooden ones?
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Scrap metal.
Figures.
The big wooden ones, yeah. Seems legit. Okay, I'm gonna try and cook this rabbit.
Don't worry, guys. We'll figure out how to cook food.
Yeah. We'll come out of the Stone Age eventually. Oh, there's another fridge. Taking it.
Nailed it. Cooked fridge rabbit on
number
a stick.
Four.
Or technically rabbit kebab.
Nice.
Those rabbit kebabs. Does anybody need iron? Because I have 50.
Oh, okay. So that didn't cook it. That just put it in my face.
Okay, so I'm going to make a...
Oh my gosh.
Do you have like a cooking pot down there?
Yeah. I'm
maybe. Right, so. Do you ever think of you maybe need to put water in it?
You don't, though. At least not for the rabbit.
Well, you're just going to drink it. You just throw the rabbit in and magically it comes
out cooked. Actually, you just... Technically, the animation is you just shove it in your face and then it comes out cooked.
Really? Just make it disappear.
Which is legit. Oh, wait, we should probably be heading towards where Jedi is. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, maybe. I was wondering where you guys are.
We're but I've cool been collecting you, the signs.
These houses are not very great for being zombie places, so we might have to build our own eventually.
Yeah. Well, I've got some blueberries and stuff, so we should find a place where we can grow some stuff.
Well, I've got water on me.
I think we should probably like a bucket of water. Like, we should probably save real quick.
Yeah, do you want to do an outro real quick? I think it's been about an hour.
Yeah, we can do an outro.
Do an outro, do a quick save, and then we'll be back here in a sec.
Okay, well, as you probably have heard from our conversation, we're going to do an outro. So, as usual, don't forget to subscribe to our channels, guys. Links are in the descriptions down below. We've got videos coming out as often as we can, hopefully some of which are quality. So, yeah, you know, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.
See ya.
Bye.